Tonight, for the launch of the second Mercedes-Benz Feminine Fragrance. Of course, I am happy to share with you this kind of success. Of course, I am more happy to be in front of you once a year to reveal our novelty. But you have to know that in this company, INCC, I am only the team leader. Maybe we can say a conductor. But I am surrounded by a strong, by an efficient and a professional team, without whom nothing would have been possible. And it's my great pleasure now to welcome on stage the INCC team from the shadow to the limelight, because together everything is possible. Together.
To go on the fields very early in the morning at 7 o'clock in the morning and to smell the fragrance and the odors of the flowers before they were cut. And I smelled the sumac, the jasmine, and I was amazed to see how beautiful, how sensual, and how pure they were. So when I came back, I decided to create a fragrance that would be an homage to femininity, using the flowers that I smelled.
Sorry.
Marilyn Ho. Gabriel Salzgeber. Guillaume Silani. Natalia Atanova. Jocelyn Chastan. And Christina Niel. Production, Roman Chapuis. And finally, for the marketing, Florence Barrault. After six successful party here in the Majesty on the same frame and the same concept. Because I'm fond of creation, of invention, it's part of my tag. I invite you to an unexpected location next year. But for sure, we believe that growth will be even further, even faster, and even higher and higher. One minute more. As you know, we are fond of music and we want to close this party on a high note. But I can say that on a high voice. Welcome back to the star of the night, Grace Capristo again. To your applause, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm in command. Came from my hips.